everybody. Welcome to Rock 24. I don't know what this mod is. Nor do I remember. Because I never played it before. So let's just start and see what's going on. Chapter 1, Overboard. Let's go see what it is. A rebel ship. Assuming I am one of the crewmates on board. Overboard. Well, Captain.
Gordon, please pay attention. I'm Henley, and this is my ship. The SS Rebellion. We're out in this godforsaken sea in an attempt to rescue renowned scientist and Rebel supporter, Richard G. Newell. His work for the Rebel cause has landed him in a prison sector known as Rock 24. We're going to find him and break him out. We had no idea of his whereabouts until we received this message. Obviously, his technical abilities are pretty big. Already been spotted by scanners, so it won't be long before we have company. Why don't you go outside and check the munition situation? You'll find them at the stern and bow.
Alright.
It's a gunship! Help! Gunship!
Do you have any gunship? Let's take it down. Where is he? I got it, boys! We got it, boys! He's easy to kill! Yeah, we got him! That's how we do it! We will kill him eventually! He will die eventually. Death is inevitable. That was really bad aim too. He will die. They destroyed the captain's cabin, and they're probably blowing up the whole ship. Where's the guy? Did one of us die? Good thing this thing has kind of terrible aim. Oh, shit. Yeah, this guy has really bad aim. Hey, can you get back to the front? Where's the front? I don't want to die to you! Here's the front. Shoot the front! What the hell?! No! Come on, man, we gotta get out of here! No, boat man! Come on, get in the boat! Well, there goes the ship, and the crew, maybe. What's with this weird thing?
Good luck, Gordon. You can return the favor next time.
Alright, you know, I think this is a glitch. Just wake up call. Alright.
Gordon. Gordon. You know, you've been out for a while. I'm Richard. The person you're supposed to be rescuing.
Hell, okay, whatever.
I sabotaged the power plant. Searched the cell for something throwing. I ripped it to the other world and left it in the prison box. Whoever touches it is a nasty shit. Good luck, Gordon. You can return the favor next time.
What is this? It? What is this weird thing? Do I have it? What is this? Wait. What is this? What is this? Ah! I can't see crap! This is a weird... Hi! Oh, come on. What are they shooting at? Oh, it's birds. Okay. Hey, what's up? On to you, man. You got beaten up. This guy got executed. Oh my god, what is this horrible glitch? What's happening? Can I get out of here? How? It's a barnacle, what's the point of a barnacle? Can I get out of here? Break this. Alright, easy. Alright. No! I am resisting arrest! Ah! Can't catch me! I'm the gingerbread man! Oh, is it with me? Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man! I need to get out of here fast, because gingerbread man is fast, but I'm not fast, so that means I'm not gingerbread man. I am slow man. Ah, I am superior! Ah! some health. Oh, I'm just gonna walk out of here. What? Okay, stuff could just stay now. But I cannot run. Wait. What the? Wait, was that some sort of spy? I saw one with a pistol there. Stop! I don't like it. I don't like photography. Activate these guns. Dude, leave me alone! Okay, a dead man and a dead man. Do they just kill everybody in the prison? Is that how it works here? Okay, what is this? What? Hello? Hello? Yeah, you suck at hand-to-hand combat, my friend. Oh, he was seeing a crap. Over here. Yes, I opened that door. What does that lead to? Who will keep a head crab in here? I can run now. Okay, this game volume is a bit too loud for me. Alright. It's time. To break out of this prison I tried to get out from. Hello? It's fine, I destroyed the camera, you can't see me anyway. Die! Give me your guns! No! I thought you were a genius! Than you guys, yeah. Mace. Yeah, it looks like the few people are unfazed by death nowadays. Shotgun ammo, but no shotgun. Thanks, man. It's a code. No, actually, I can't. I guess I already used all of it. Let's see what's down there. Alright. Huh, I can kill you now! Okay, screw you then. God dang it, man! No! Guys, not now! I need to save this guy! I guess one for me. Yes. That will release me. In my honor, thank you. Thank you! Actually, no, wait, I'm gonna kill that little thing over that I can, okay. I'm gonna kill that Barco back there, in vengeance of all the people that it ate. These guys didn't have any fun. Of course. There are zombies here. Where does that open? Hello? Hello? Where are we supposed to go? Ah! Oh, I see a death room! You gotta make sure you're not playing dead on me. What's the puzzle here? I guess I gotta avoid you. Now what? Alright. Now I'm here. What am I supposed to do? Alright. Did this cause... Am I supposed to traverse up here? Yes, it appears I am. Good. I'm getting sort of known that no one's gonna find me in. Unless they actually know how to climb crap. I doubt it. Okay, I'm gonna keep my crowbar like this, just in case an enemy attacks, like maybe a zombie around his corner. Or maybe it's just a dead guy. I think he's a head crab or a zombie. See? Break it! Here we go. Screen glass. These are empty threats, even though there are sounds. Hold on. Nope. Come on. Thanks, man. You came in? No. You're dead? You're dead. Is there a renal scanner guy somewhere? Nope. Looking good on there. That doesn't look fun. That's pretty damn dark. Do they just execute all these prisoners? Damn. No photography, please. Oh, there you are. Hey, what's up? Where's that valve? There it is. Don't kill me! Don't necessarily kill me with this! So how do I break this chain? These chains? I guess I don't shoot them, but how do I get to them? Can you let me through somewhere? I'll take this ammo though. Names in here? No. What am I supposed to do? There you are. Don't smirk at me like that. It looks weird. Give you rental access. Alright. I heard something got hurt up here. Revolution! Guys? Yeah, you guys are good. Okay. I should have saved some stuff for you guys, should I? Yeah, there's some grenades here. Yeah, I'll let you guys see a gun then. Come with me.
No, you will not hurt my friends! Are you guys okay? Friends? Yeah, man, nice! We fight together! Come on, guys! Together! As a team! Thank you! Good guys. Yeah, you know, I think the stuff's gonna activate and kill one of you guys, so I'm gonna keep you guys to hide in there. Okay. No, come on, both of you. Good, see there. Good luck, boys. Okay, my friends are alive. Okay, I'm happy. They're alive, they'll help, they're alive and well. Alright, alright, alright. Where am I supposed to go now? Up here. What? Oh, wait. Open this door? No? Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, take that. Guys, come on. Guys? Come on, guys, come on! We're buddies! No! Freaking pricks! No, you guys killed my friend! No! Okay, dude, still here, man. They killed him, man! They killed our friend! You know what? I cannot forgive these guys for this. Just bastards. Just killed him! What did he do to deserve this? He did nothing wrong. Okay, I'm screwing everyone, okay? One second. I'm gonna move this guy. Follow me. Let's come in. Are you serious? You can't go through there? Okay, that's why. These guys aren't programmed to do that. Okay, I'm just gonna no clip then. Alright. Look, my friend! Oh, I hope he survives. We will avenge our friend that died there, though. Because he didn't deserve such fate. You are a fool!
Okay. And we lost a friend there too. I wonder. Okay. Well, screw you then. Hey, what's up, man? So we lost a few friends, but nothing to be worried about. Thank you. Good luck, my friend. I guess it's the type of stuff you're talking about. Yep. Security's right! No, I'm gonna get all these guns first. I need to refill my health somewheres. I should've went this way, but whatever. Let's go, man. God damn it. That was big chaotic. Lost some friends, though. Lost a friend, though. No, the ex. No, she's a spy, man. I know that. She was armed. What? Oh, wow. I'm pretty sure she was a spy, though. Fine, whatever. Fine, dude. I didn't know I could do that, man. Okay, fine. I'll just let him do the work, then. Fine. Bye. Alright, go ahead. Okay, that's fast. What do you think? Should go then. You wanna come with me? Too bad, man. God dang it! Get him, man! This guy, so I'm just gonna shoot him with the pistol. Yeah, die! Alright, it's me and you, man, let's go. We should shoot at. Where'd he come from? Okay. What are you shooting at? Someone up there still? Ah! Sorry. Hey man, killing your used to be friends not cool. Please stop that. You could just die. Huh, easy. Wait, where is he throwing? Stairs. Right. How do you open that? I forget, let's go. Come on, man, you lead. Since you're in the front anyway, go.
It's too dark to carry on. It's probably just looking at the shadows. See if you can get the light.
No. Okay, it'd be great if I have... There, it's good.
Nice work, boy. Watch out!
What? Get down! Pretty loud. Okay, I hear her crowd. Where is that?
If he's still out there, I was gonna just throw a grenade in there. There he was. Okay. Oh, that's where you were. Okay then. Oh, I see. So I can get through there when it's not electrified. Come from! Jeez! Okay. You boys can't leave me alone, can you? Where you guys come from? Where do you guys come from? Come through here, did they? How did they go? What did they get through here? Why didn't they shoot her, I wonder? She's probably the spy. She's probably some sort of spy. Whatever. Clean up. And it's not safe to ride a mountain. Right on the elevator doing an emergency like this. Whatever, protocol's screwed anyway. Yeah, I'm not gonna die to this. Whatever that is. Just gonna hide in here then. Shouldn't harm me. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, I see now. I gotta get to the other one. I'll just sit here and wait until I get up. Then I'm good. I should be good. I don't know, I'm just gonna sit here and do nothing. I see now, so I'll jump into the other elevator shaft for safety. Is that a barnacle? Yeah, you're not gonna live. I just got up there! That's bull. So here we again.
it's up the mountain. It's like. Done. All right, it should have been hard. The escape, huzzah! Just what I needed. I'm surprised, like, nothing crumbled in this elevator yet. It did the other one. Dude, you freaking scared me! Really? Is this where you came from? Okay. Nice barricade skill. It's just definitely gonna open. Oh, the poor birdie! Hey, look, I need health! Okay, man, look, you're about to shoot me. If you had to get shot, I could just use this. Something tells me I got. Yeah, I already see a problem. Open the door, throw a grenade. Alright, fine. Sort my process. Come on. No, let me just throw a grenade. Boom. Alright, man, look, since I got somewhat injured in battle, I might as well just heal myself a bit. You understand that I need this stuff, right? I actually almost ran into the thing that put me on fire. Okay, let's go. Well, here I go. The fuck? Okay. Man, you already seem relaxed. Why you gotta do this to me, man? Yeah, he's gonna die. Oh man, it's our only way to escape. Hey dude, are you good now? Come on, let's go. Where am I supposed to go? Do we actually have to wait for you? What can I even do? Oh, it's just gonna be like a secret vent here, isn't there? No? Are you freaking serious?
just what I needed. Where is that soldier coming from? I hear him. Where from? Oh! And I saw you, where are you? Boom! Then boom! How the hell? Boom! And grenade, because you're gonna die to that. Except for you, you're too smart to even go to it, are you? Oh! Too bad! Ah, you're back! Hello. Oh, jeez. You're weird. You're a strange man, just saying. Either way, let's get out of here. Let's go. Oh, I see. Okay, I see. You want me to do more crap? Freaking prick. Okay, find more. Fine, I'll do that crap. Yeah, that's gonna help you. Especially the fact that I need to get in there makes it even more hard to kill you. Screw that! I'm just gonna throw a grenade in there. Ow! That hurt me a lot. You freaking prick! I can grab you now, can I? Indeed. Well, I hope the two other people we met are still alive. I know one of our friends died. Your unfortunate means, but yeah, how do we get? How do you die? Oh, God! Okay, what's going on? You just stood there. Yeah, let's get our own APC. No. No, don't just fight him, let's get on our own! Die! Oh, from? Oh, I can't hit him from there! I'm aware! Follow me! Screw you. Thanks, man. to mention that there's a turret there, my friend. How did I know that there's a turret shooting you still? I thought you were smart. I'm just gonna go heal up and let's just leave. Alright, let's leave. You're welcome that I was here in the first place. Don't get in front, man. I have the armor. Oh crap, run! Okay, I need some health back. And I literally have one more use left, okay. Well, I got a crossbow now. That guy's dead over there. I didn't know you went up ahead, I'm sorry. You would have been killed then. Oh, freedom, let's go! Alright. There's actually a tunnel to, as you can see, the Quarry Blitter's son. Never mind. Oh good, we were bro. Destroy those gangs! No, I'm not letting one escape! Yes, sir! Oh, here we are! Attack, my friends! This is revolution! We lost one! Oh, crap, okay! It is the offensive! Come on, let's go! Sucks. I'm just gonna heal up while everyone dies around me. Oh, it's like, okay. Come on, guys, this is the offensive. Let's go. Yeah. You can't help. You can't handle us. I mean, this is a pretty shitty assault team because we have no medics. But whatever, that was literally all of our men. I don't know how to feel about that. Ah, shit! No, help me, boy, move! Thank you! Just destroy it, guys. No! We lost a man! We can't keep losing more! I say that, I'm almost dead. Does anyone have any mech I could use? Thank you. I mean, I didn't want that, but okay. Oh! Dying is bad. And he's dead. Oh! Our medic did! So we did lose our medics. Oh, yes, you're here. Hello.
Looks like you got yourself out of another bad spot. I don't know how you do it. We got a call from your friend Laura. He said it's dropped down to keep her out if no one else left him there.
Yeah. We survived, did we, boys and girls? We have made it. I hear a chopper. Is that one of ours? Frida? Are we free? This was a fun mod, especially the end. It is insane. So this was Half-Life 2, Rock 24. I actually did enjoy this mod. This mod was really interesting. I like the concept of it. It's really good. It's really well made. The voice acting could use a bit more work, but hey, I like it still. I like it. Okay. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!